I don't think we've ever got the chance to say this in any interview, or at least as much as we want to. Pero sobrang nagpapasalamat talaga kami sa kanila, because yun nga, naging bahagi sila ng isa sa mga songs that really mean a lot to us. On the matter of yung balita today, we actually prefer not to have an opinion on it, okay. Because it's a very personal thing. As all breakups are, we know that.
Right.
But we pray for healing to happen to everyone. And ayun, yun lang yung masasabi namin about.
As of today, as of this moment that we're talking, yung music video nyo na may nag-upload ng clips sa Facebook right now, 2 million views agad.
Oh my God, okay.
So, parang kasi parang sinasabi ng mga fans, now the song has a whole new different meaning for us. As a writer, as a composer of that song, ano lang yung pakiramdam yun na na-attach yung mga Katniels, yung mga fans, doon sa kantang yun?
Yung napaka-ganda kasing nangyayari sa mga kanta na napansin namin sa buhay namin bilang mga songwriter so far is kahit na yung meaning niya sa'yo napaka-specific. Kunyari ako, nung sinulat ko yun, napaka-specific na sa susunod na habang buhay. Pag nilabas mo na talaga siya, hindi na sa'yo yun. Magkakaroon na ng sariling buhay yung song. At ngayon, nangyayari na nakabit siya sa nangyayari. Minsan, ano yan eh, nire-respeto ko yun. At ano, parang if it helps people go through whatever they're going through, then as a songwriter, ano, very fulfilling siya.
Right.
And yun nga, praying for healing for everyone.
Last question. Sadya ba talagang part ng setlist nyo tonight yung kantang yon, or it was just added?
Well, ano, whenever we have encores, meron kaming mga listahan ng songs. So, ngayong gabi, I think, was maybe the night, sa susunod na habang buhay, nandyan din yung katangisip, di ba?
Okay.
Yung katangisip. So, pipili lang kami dyan. Tapos, nag-meeting kami sa stage, parang, ano, tutunin natin, ganyan. Tapos, nagkataon na sa susunod na habang buhay, isa dun sa choices.
Okay.
So, it just happened, ano lang, parang coincidence.
Coincidence. That's the stars aligned lang.
Yeah.